I've been with KaratBARS 4 years. I've been saving and accumulating gold and sharing the story of how the common person can save and acquire gold through a simple system. And I have watched Harold Seitz go from you know, the bottom of the circle, going all the way around to the completeness with our KaratPay system and now this crypto bank.
This Absolutely. Represents freedom, ladies and gentlemen.
This is freedom.
This is the new age. This is current. This is the next level stuff. This is cryptocurrency backed by gold. What does it mean to you personally? What does gold represent?
Gold is everything. For me, it's a goddess. Golden goddess.
I care about gold because gold was here a long time before I got here, and it's going to be here a long time after I'm gone. And it's something I can leave to my family that continues to grow, so I'm all for it.
For the people, media class or low class, they don't have a lot of money, you know, to purchase probably 1 ounce, but they can purchase 1 gram or 2.5 or 5.
KBC Coin, the first cryptocurrency backed by gold.
Having a cryptocurrency backed by gold, like KaratGold Coin, gives us the stability to have a payment system come out in crypto that can actually work.
Cryptocurrency is a blockchain and gives a lot of people a kind of opportunity to make a lot of money.
Today, on America's Independence Day, we're here with KaratCoin Bank to represent a new wave of technology that's gonna take old school and new school and combine it into something new. We're talking about gold, and we're also talking about the new wave of gold called cryptocurrency and blockchain technology. We're gonna step right in and see what's happening upstairs in this historic event.
So now it's time to open our bank here in Miami. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, in the whole world, as our affiliate also in the whole world. And thank you very much for joining this opportunity. And now it's time to open our bank here in Miami.
Happy July 4th, everybody. Today is America's Independence Day, and today monuments a monumental day in all American history with the new cryptocurrency. I'm here joined by the president, CEO, the founder, the revolutionary himself of KaratCoin Bank. What's your name? This is the first time we're meeting each other.
My name is Harold Seitz, and I come from Germany, and I founded this company also in Germany.
So tell me more about it. Why should the American people be so excited about what's happening today on July 4th?
Yes, our system or our company has a history. I founded this company in 2011, and we bring the gold to the middle class, to the people, to the middle class people. And that's very exciting. People are very excited of this. They can buy for 1 gram, 2.5 and 5 gram. And this is for the mass of the people, and they can save his money. And that's the goal what we have in this time in 2011.
So it seems to be that the gold standard has been around for before I was born, before anybody was born. It dates back thousands of years.
Yes.
Why is it so important today to get into this gold currency? And we're basically taking the old currency system, gold, and now we're combining with the new gold, which is cryptocurrency.
Yeah.
What makes this company so much better than everybody else?
Okay, you know the history. In 1971, goes the dollar separate from the gold. Yeah, and before was backed in gold. In 1816 century, the gold diggers saved his money in the bank, and they get a certification. The certification is later was the dollar. And now, since 1971, it's nothing backed in gold. It's only the paper. Yeah? If you burn this paper, you have nothing. And that's why we will found a solution back to the gold standard.
Okay, so let me ask you a question. So right now, we're launching this bank, this KaratCoin bank.
Yeah.
So KaratBARS, is that what they're called?
KaratBARS is the company, yeah.
So what should the people know about this? People who say, hey, listen, I don't know what this is. I don't know what coins are. I never invested in gold. I don't know what gold is. I own a ring.
Okay, now I will show you from the last year what my I made a decision, the decision that we create a coin, and the idea behind this that we are backed in gold. And this is just the beginning, what we're doing and what we have done in the last few months. And now it's a very big decision that we open a bank, a full licensing bank. They protect our whole project, and it's very important for the people.
So right now you keep mentioning the people. So today's, you know, Independence Day, all Americans. I believe that being an American means you're a citizen of the world, really. Mm-hmm. This is what America was founded on.
Yeah.
So going on, 2018, most people are having struggles with, you know, they don't know what to do with their money. They don't have money. They don't know how to invest. So let's say you take the average person, the middle class person.
Yeah.
What does this mean for them today? Why is this so monumental for the average person, around the world even?
Yes, of course. Okay, we have our bank in Miami, and now we have made a decision that exactly on this day, we are open the bank. We stay for independent for the people. It's also the second independent day for the American people and for the whole world. And as I made this decision in 2017 in November, with backed in gold, the coin, the question is why? The coins we can call currency, and the backed in gold a coin, it's also a currency. We create a new currency with backed in gold, and that's the revolution for the future.
It does definitely sound revolutionary. So let me ask you a question: where do you see this bank going in the future? What is this bank gonna do for the world?
Okay, I will say that we I have a sharing. I am buy for a mine. This is a joint venture with my partner, Josip Haidt. They won one time in my office, and they was very excited for this plan what I have. And this is a big businessman, and a businessman also with a heart. And they say, okay, we do this business together, and then we share it the mine. I have buy for the mine with him together in Madagascar. Mm-hmm. And at the moment we bring out from the earth 3 kilo, mm-hmm. 700 kilo in the year.
Yep.
And we will develop this of 5 tons in the year, and all what's coming out on this mine is will backed in called the KBC.
KBC coin. I definitely feel this excitement. Everywhere I go, everybody's excited like crazy. But most people don't understand what is happening. ICO. Mm-hmm. People hear that.
Okay.
They're gone already. Yes. They're out. So tell me about this ICO that you guys are going through for the people, mm-hmm. for them to understand.
Okay, I had done an ICO with a KBC coin, mm-hmm. in November. I made a decision, and 15th of February I opened, and we are online. And ICO is we give the people the opportunity to buy for the coins pre-order. He get a bonus and something like this, and they can buy the coin in this time. Around about 3 months, it's ICO. That's a usual thing, and we are open in 2 months, and we counted 30 millions in this ICO, and invest now in the bank and in the mine this money that we can move forward for this. And ICO is. You are online, and the people have the possibility to buy for this coin for the future, and he expect that he have a profit of this.
Oh, I definitely feel this. So let me ask you, so what can the investors expect going into the future now? 2018, things are fast. If mm-hmm. you're not on it, you're getting mm-hmm. left behind. This is the future of technology, the future of investment, the future is going back to the past. What can they expect, the investors?
Okay, we have a speculation every time. I can't say, okay, the coin is in the next in the next month by 5 euro or by $10 or 20, whatever. Because if you're looking for the story from Bitcoin, you see,
yes,
with 3 cents he began, and also now we have 5,000 euro with nothing behind, you know. And this is the first coin they will back in gold, the real value. And maybe we can expect a huge of money of this. And I'm sure that this coin will be successful.
I'm feeling the excitement that everybody I speak to, every single person who understands the value of money and understands how it works, they understand that gold is the standard across the world.
Yeah.
So going forward, 2018, what can the everyday person who has never invested in anything in their lives, not in any kind of stocks, not in cryptocurrency, how can you tell somebody like that, everyday American, today, July 4th, why they should go with you and where is your company's vision?
My vision is bring the middle class people to the gold, and in this case now, bring a world currency in the world that is stable, no inflation, and the people has a value in his hand, not just the paper. And this is the solution. I don't want to say it's a solution for all, but it is one of the solution in the world that that makes the world a little bit better.
I 100% subscribe to this idea. I've never been more excited about anything in my life. I mean, this is revolutionary in every single sense.
Now we'll talk about, I was a few minutes, was downstairs, around about 350 people join us here, and this was incredible. They were very excited, and you remember, today is the Independence Day. They have vacation, they comes here, and they want to celebrate with me, open this bank. And also, I promise the people, they are a joint KaratBARS and also the Karat Bank. KaratBARS will be a new ICO. We create a new ICO for the bank, and only specially the people from KaratBARS, they join us, they can a part of this. And the bank has the responsibility of all businesses below what we have, and this will be great for the future. We do everything for you and for all the people in the whole world that we can move forward and for your better life. Beginning will be in the future in the African area. They will the first step in this area, we will doing the first step to move forward there and create our currency, our gold currency, and talk with the governments and make a contract with the governments, and step by step we going on in the whole world. And thank you very much for joining us, and I hope you are a part of this.
Well, thank you very much. I'm sure that everybody's gonna be on this wave. This is the future.
Thank you.